Hello, welcome to the video. Today we're gonna open 1500 coolers and probably a bit over that. So this is gonna take a while, so maybe you should skip around a bit in the video. Because yeah, this will be pretty much the video. Me holding down this button. This is gonna take a while. I think I'm gonna gather it up. You can see what we get. Every 100. And getting a lot of gems, quite a few oysters, lots of upgrade stones that I probably will never use. So more gems. Actually, going pretty quickly. Already done almost 500. One reason I don't want to do all at once is because, well, I don't know what the max limit of items on the ground can be. So I don't want them to despawn. I know there's a time limit for items on the ground, but maybe there's a number limit as well. Who knows? And yeah, we get already 400 gems. So this summer went was really, really good. Yeah, I like that he added a faster opening. But maybe there can be a type a number, how many you want to open. Yeah, I realize now that the coolers don't drop coolers, so it's gonna be exactly how many I had from the beginning. 1544, I think. Like two-thirds of the way now. And here we go. Another massive batch. Just gonna double check that I'm recording. Yeah, I was recording. 400 left. I feel like the game is lagging a bit, but maybe... probably not. Maybe recording or something like that. So we're down to 200 now. We gained over 800 gems, 100 oysters, bunch of candy and upgrade stones. 900 gems. Not sure what to spend it on. Probably nothing fancy, more like some quality of life stuff. Like stack size or... I really like the stack size upgrade. Makes it so you don't have to upgrade bags, like food bag and mining bag and so on. Because crafting that for every character is a massive, massive pain. 1,000 gems, 142 oysters, 49, 1 hour candies, 9, 2 hour candies, 77 summer tool upgrade stones, give 3 defense. 67 summer armor stones that give 3 defense, and 25 summer weapon stones that give 1 random stat and 3 defense. So yeah, thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Bye bye! Man, this didn't even take 10 minutes. Thought it was gonna be like a 30 minute video. So yeah, bye bye!